Hiya, so we are playing Mario versus Donkey Kong. Not quite sure what this level is. It comes up and kind of shows me almost like I thought this was expert mode, but expert mode is to the right, which you can see expert level one and two. This just says World One Plus. So we'll give this one a go, and I can always, it's something else to upload as well, so that's absolutely fine. I'm not sure if this is literally just the same as previous. I don't remember the level, but we'll just have to see basically. It's not terrible. I think it reminds me more of like the originals, which is fine. So I do like these levels. These levels are quite cute. Oh wow, okay. See, these ones just aren't too bad, to be fair. I can see all the toys being made at the background. I really thought the last one was a Luigi until they put the hat on it and I was like... Ooh, we get another Mushroom World, which is good. So that's definitely helpful. So let's try level 5. There must be maybe a switch somewhere to make them go the other way. No, there's not. I It literally is just as simple as that. Fair enough. Right, okay. That was just stupid. I will say I am surprised that there's so much DLC. When I say DLC, I just mean added content, pretty much. Like, this kind of reminds me of, like, back in the day when you'd complete a game where you'd suddenly go, oh, I've got extra worlds. Oh, I've got expert mode. Oh, I've got this, you know, silly things. Instead of actually having to completely pay for it. Bear in mind, this game cost me £34. And most places in the UK are between £34 and £40. So... I'm only doing that because I literally want to go for gold, so... Oh, that's really frustrating. I was like, I'm winging it. I'm just throwing it and seeing if I can hit him. So surprised, like, there is so much. So, as I normally say with these videos, what I'm about to do is basically pause this one so I can restart recording for this next part so that we can keep them all separate and make it easier for people to find. But don't forget to like and subscribe. All of these are listed down below in a playlist, and everything is sectioned off down below so you can just click it for your convenience. But thank you very much for watching, and I'll see you very soon. So, bye.